Hola. The fabulous George Newry and me decided to go our trekking to Boca Raton Museum and check their 3 new shows. We met with friends, we loved the Murano glass exhibit, and even found a seagull in color, a Miami River painting by Tiffany, and beautiful Purvis Young works. But of course, in our way to Boca, we stopped at the Art Center Hollywood to enjoy now the biennial. And in our way back, we had coffee at Fort Lauderdale Art Museum and enjoyed the new South Florida artist. Cool art trek and more to come. Plan your weekend with art information found in artcircuits.com or follow us on Instagram.